store or help your store? That's part one of this two-part question. And then the second question is, of those restorations, how many require new boilers?
Well,
we've been specializing in taking locomotives out of city parks that have not run, restoring them to operation. In that field, we've done 30 locomotives in the last 40 years. And